Welcome to the Gatezone computer. This is Sandhya and she is Ramya. We are going to talk Tnpsc previous year's question. So, material science level, Ramya has a challenge medium. So, one question I will answer. Okay, first one. In the phenomenon, slow extension of material, stress is increased with time at a constant load.
So, slow extension, constant load, stress one increase of the binale, and creeping.
So, creeping is the mood words. Slow extension phenomena. Our time is, you know, constant load. C for C, so constant load. So, that is creeping. Ability to undergo large permanent deformation in tension. What property?
Ductility.
So, ductility in tension is ductility. So, large deformation is ductility. So, give space to the
give space or F is equal to C minus B plus 2.
So, give space to the degree of freedom is equal to number of complex matters, faces plus 2. So, next. Steel resists toughness na enna process
os tempering.
So toughness nale a between avashyam, so os tempering, b for binding, t for toughness. So os tempering la vandu toughness vandu result vandu enna process nadakuna os tempering. So enna structure form avuna binding structure form avu appdi solirukanga. Next delta and temperature value irukku range.
So delta and temperature vandu 400 to 5,539.
So delta in temperature range 1400 to 1539. So next hypoeutectoid cast iron or carbon cutout na hypo.
So hypoeutectoid vandu carbon percentage na eppadi pongina 1.7 to 4.3.
so hypoeutectoid carbon percentage vandu 1.7 to 4.3 solirukanga. So crystal structure vandu endha process ka endha technique la study pannuvanga. So, X-ray. So, crystal structure is called X-ray technique. Semiconductor, the outer orbit is number of electrons.
So, semiconductor is balance electrons 4.
So, semiconductor is outer electrons 4. Body center lattice is atomic radius.
So, body center lattice is atomic radius A root of 3 divided by 4.
So, BCC is atomic radius. B is 3. So, the 3 is the so, body center, body path, so, square root of 3. So, atomic radius is A. So, A into root 3. 3 is the key 4. Varu. So, A into root 3 divided by 4 is body center cubic lattice oda, atomic radius. Deformation of crystal is the twinning process. That is the end element.
That's
aluminium. So aluminium, repeat. So twinning varadhu appadina adhu aluminium appdi solraanga. Next vandu non destructive test method la edhu vandu most inexpensive method appdi solraanga.
So inexpensive method appadina adhu vandu dye penetration.
So ipo non destructive method la nariya vandirukku. So dye penetration method nam vandu romba traditional. So adhu vandu expensive kadaiyadhu. So vandu non destructive method la most inexpensive method enna solraanga dye penetration method appdi solraanga. So in kena paathona material science la, you know, materials properties are creeping ductility paathom, give space rule paathom, accelerate process enna paathom, carbon conductor temperature range paathom, crystal structure edho padipaam paathom, semiconductor outer valence electrons paathom, BCC oda atomic radius paathom, twinning process vandu nadakkadha aluminum paathom, most inexpensive method vandu dry penetration method. Thank you.
Yeah.